Lexi Bando.
USA.
And the Pac-12 regular season champs from Oregon taking on Jordan Canada and the Bruins. Kelly Hayes to Jordan Canada. That's good for three. UCLA took charge early. Sabrina Ionescu, the player of the year.
She was bold as usual. It was a game that wasn't easy, but she still stayed with it and made big plays.
Still in the first, Ionescu. Ooh. She had five dimes in this one. That was pretty. To Ruthie Hebert.
Quietly doing work for Oregon.
Late in the first, Mo Billings, the steal.
Like a boss. Billings to Canada.
UCLA on top there. Second quarter now. Canada to the freshman, Michaela Onyenwere for the jumper.
Onyenwere had a great game. She really stepped up, an X factor for UCLA.
But how about Bando? Always coming up with big buckets.
This is
senior.
What she does.
They went on a huge run to close out the first half. My take is Orla Emery, you said she was phenomenal in the first half and really a huge game for the Ducks.
Estoy muerto de cansancio. My take, Cazorla de nuevo.
Third quarter, that's Cazorla again.
I said Cazorla again. Very good.
There
de nuevo.
You go, yeah. I was following you the whole way.
Awesome.
Ionescu shot blocked there by Billings. Canada takes it down the floor. She finds Kennedy Burke, and that is that athleticism and speed that we have come to see from UCLA. Billings, the turnaround jumper. This one close, you knew it was going to be tight the whole way through. Fourth quarter.
Oh, Sabali goes down. She would have to leave the court for a bit there. She came down hard on that play.
Hated to see this, the freshman of the year leaving the court. But the Ducks aren't done. How about Bando? Another big-time triple. That makes it a one-point game. And then guess who?
Hola.
Cazorla to the rack. That gives the Ducks a lead. And then Canada turned the ball over. No foul called. And it leads to a wide-open bucket. Gilden underneath.
I thought UCLA looked a little frenzied down the stretch.
UCLA has one last shot to send it to overtime. A good look. But Jabris can't get it to go down. Kelly Graves.
He's fired up. His team's fired up.
You can see the relief on his face. Oregon shot 44% from the field, 47% from three. It is their first trip to the Pac-12 championship game in program history. How about it? The Ducks have won 8 in a row. Ionescu finishing with 17 points. She's got 18 assists in all. She had 13 yesterday. She had 5 today. That is a new tournament record. It's her 28th straight game in double figures. But how about Ruthie Hebert? We have not talked enough about her. 15 points, 13 boards, her 11th double-double this season.